I think that'll do for today for Cities Skylines. So let's actually go and see if the bus lines actually made it in, this bit down here's made it any clearer now. Right, so this bit is better now that it's all a one-way system. I didn't know you could just right-click on the road and that you can change its direction. So yeah, this bit's all one-way now. So now they're not all clogging up traffic. And it took a bunch of the buses off as well, there's way too many buses on there. So what I'm going to do next episode, actually, first of all, I think you can actually... it's under gameplay. Use day night cycle. It's just for the next episode. What I'm actually going to do is I'm going to make an underground train track for the industry so it can get to commercial easier. Or should I make it? I think you can make it above ground. I might make it above ground actually. So let's actually see what we can do. Train. So these ones here, which are the freight ones. So you can see where the regular train systems are. But I'm going to set one. Apparently that's got one. I'm going to make one here. I think this is commercial. And then we can then hook it up to here. Then we can come back through the city, since there's not much along that way. Maybe make it come along here, and since it's empty here, we can do that, and then that can just go straight back. So we can do something like that. Might be too much of a slope, yeah. So we can bring that forward a bit actually. We've got plenty of space here. So we should now be able to hook that. Yeah. So that's just going to be a freight line, which we'll set up in the next episode. Until then, take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Cities Skylines. Goodbye for now.